Hi, I'm Dave, and welcome back to another installment of Summit Racing 101, where we discuss the basics of high performance. One of the more basic questions we hear get often centers around camshafts and basically flat tappet camshafts versus roller camshafts. So we're going to look at the differences between those two common styles today, starting with the flat tappet design. Looking at the lifter itself or the tappet, it's got a flat bottom, hence the name flat tappet, and the cam lobes in bump up against the bottom of that and lift the push rods, and that's how the valve train basically operates. Roller camshafts, on the other hand, employ rollers on the bottom of the lifters, and the lobes bump up against those rollers, and that's what operates the push rods and ultimately the valve train. So, but the real question I think people want to know is which one is better for their vehicle. And there's advantages to both. Flat tappets are generally a little less expensive, but there's also a reason why most vehicles over the last two decades have come with roller style camshafts. That's because on the flat tappets, you can only run so much ramp up on the cam lobes. If you do too much lift or too high of a profile, start to dig into the bottom of the flat tappet. And so there's limitations there as far as performance that you don't have with roller camshafts. You can do steeper lobes, steeper profiles, and not have the issues you do with flat tappet with a roller camshaft. So you can run higher lifts and get greater performance, and that's why high performance engines and racing engines often will employ a roller style setup. Now, if you have further questions on camshafts or any other performance related topic, feel free to leave a question in the comment section below.